back to Elden Ring. Now we're on episode, I believe, 16. We got to the Church of Pilgrimage and upgraded our flasks again. We're gonna head down here, but right beside us is a graveyard that has a different shield. So we're gonna grab that. I'm your host, Erdtree. Welcome to ForPete'sSakeGaming. And we're gonna make hard gaming easier. And we're gonna get the gilded iron shield. First, we're going to this Erdtree here. There is an enemy, but we're gonna hopefully get it with our spirits in those. And then over here, right about here, there is. Our way to tombs and caves and catacombs. It is pointing the way to out here. We're gonna do the tree first and then below is a catacomb. So let's I need to get more areas because we need to over there is an Erdtree Avatar. It can be dangerous, but with the summons, it should be fine. So let's take care of this one and go with the Rockslung and do it. one bullet here. No, the open-line bullet here allows for... I believe it's to negate damage, it creates a bubble around you, whereas the crimson one basically just allow crimson, anything crimson, does things for your health. sneered at by fools in the academy, glimpsed one style as a scepter, gift once given to the demi-humans to foster peace, it can be willed even those of low intelligence. So if you're not playing as a caster, it basically allows for 6 strength, 10 intelligence. 1 point into intelligence and you'll be fine. Letting you know that because our jellyfish has not gone away, there's more potential enemies here. If they feel threatened, they will kill you. It's right there. I wonder if I'd do this. See him later on in the game. here. So yes, we have a little bit of a ways, but let's rest. Perfect timing.
Tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She says she's been like,
I've lost count, honestly.
Ah, well then, would you?
So, I'm gonna buy a heal. There's no, like, why buy a heal? There's an enemy that greatly dies when you buy a heal.
May the golden order shine through you.
Go up to Stormhill Shack. We're gonna get talk to the maiden. Which we forgot to do last time.
The pleasure to give you gift, but it's what I love. But
the pleasure to give her that I love them. Oh, we can't get that till afterwards. Okay. So, that account. What are we gonna do next? We're gonna go from we're gonna call it from there, and definitely like, subscribe, notify, use the Patreon, and my name is Sardushin, and see you in the next one.